What do you think, Juano? You know, we got that trauma with those 2-inch holes. And you know, his dream is to find that nugget.
I know.
Freddy and Juan have 4 more days to rescue Steve Latham's operation, to bring him enough gold to build his dream home before winter.
The quickest and the easiest and the most cost-effective thing to do would be to wrap that drum and screen it down a little bit. But that's going to kill his dream, like you said.
Yeah.
So I think the next best option is to build a secondary screening area here. Build another sluice, and then we'll come into this trommel drum and we'll do slits.
One thing that's going to take, though, we're going to have to put a whole new pump in, right?
Yeah.
Because he doesn't have enough water now to run this sluice box.
Yeah, true. Right? True. We're still going to have to do some dams inside.
Yeah, well, I think we put a dam right here.
Yeah, and maybe in the beginning.
Right here, it needs a dam in it, too, a ring in it.
Yeah.
Right there.
Agreed.
So we end up putting 3 rings in, adding a pump, and then building a whole new sluice box.
Steve's wash plant is set up to catch nuggets with 2.5-inch holes in the barrel, but it's losing fine gold out the end and the sluice box. Freddy and Juan's solution? Add an extra sluice run specifically for fine gold recovery. Cut a series of 1/2-inch slits in the trommel to allow the fine gold to drop into the new sluice. Add 3 steel dams inside to slow the material, allowing more time to wash the gold off the rocks.
I know a concern for him is what this is going to cost, because you know he is a hand-to-mouth type of miner.
Living in a shipping container, Juan.
But reality is there's quite a bit of work that goes
into
this.
I don't know if we got enough time to do it.
Let's
let's go talk to him about it.
All right, let's do it.
Hopefully he can get a warm bed this winter.
Yeah.
Freddy and Juan must convince Steve to focus on fine gold, but their fixes won't come cheap.
How's it going, guys?
Hey.
Well, we watched you run there.
There's a couple issues. We totally get why you want to screen so big, you know, the chance of being able to catch that bigger nugget.
Yeah.
But we're really worried that you're losing a lot of that finer gold because you are screening so big. We actually got a couple different ideas for that, but one of them is that we actually want to build a new sluice for fine gold.
Rigged up just for your finer gold.
Strictly for
really?
Fine gold, yeah. We're actually going to cut slits in your trommel.
Yeah.
Sluice you got
in
now.
In front of that for the finer gold.
Yep. It's still there, so you can hopefully achieve your dream of that monster nugget.
Yes.
And the other one's going to be going after that fine gold, right? Yeah.
In order to be able to make that work, we're going to have another pump. You don't even have enough water right now for the sluice you have.
Right, yeah.
So do you think cutting these slits in the trommel is going to help reduce the water loss out of the end?
Nope.
Something else we're going to have to do.
Juan's baffles inside are going to do that.
So what we want to do is to slow down some of that material. They hit a dam.
Slows it down.
So then it has to get, it either goes over the dam or has to go down through the screen.
Either way, it's going to increase your gold. Now for the kicker, though.
It sounds pretty expensive.
Well, that's where we're going.
The material we're going to need to buy is going to be about $3,500.
$3,500. There's a few odds and ends of scrap metal around here. Maybe you guys have a look around, see if you can.
Hopefully, there's something that can be used to keep costs down.
Well, we'll try. You know what, though? Water and myself talked and, we aren't going to charge you any labor. We're going to donate our time, OK? We don't want to see you living in a shipping container. So all you have to pay for is material.
Take me a second here.
Deal, then?
Absolutely.
Let's do it.
Deal?
Absolutely.
Fine man, fine man, fine man.
Thank you.
Wow, well, this could be life-changing for Steve. It really could, you know. Hopefully, they're going to be able to recover a lot more gold, which means more money, which means him being getting closer to his goal of having a place to call his own.
I was just blown away, like, oh, my goodness. If I've been throwing away as much gold as they believe I've been throwing away, and after the next few days I'm not throwing that gold away, then that should allow me to realize my dream of having a little piece of property, which is just, again, beyond my wildest dreams.
3 days remaining. The next priority is to adapt the trommel to catch fine gold.
So what we're gonna do, we're gonna cut a series of slots here, and what those slots are gonna do is gonna allow that fine material to drop through the trommel into the new sluice run.
Hey Juan, before you start cutting, can I get a favor? Could you tap this out for me?
Yeah, 1 second. Keep
more. Going.
More.
More. How does that look on your end?
Looks sexy, I'd run it.
Just weld the back plate in here so that water, when it comes through the slits Juan's gonna cut, all the water goes where we want it to go.
First one, only about 6,000 more to go.
Freddy works on the water supply.
We're adding a new sluice in. Juan's cutting slits for it, for the fine gold, to get that smaller material away from those 2-inch boulders he's got going down his other sluice box. By doing that, adding that other sluice in, we've got to add more water. So we're gonna build a manifold to get the water from the pump that we got coming.
We need to spin it now. A little more. Good. We're about quarter done. Next one. Don't tell nobody about that one. That's 5/8.
That's our secret right there, that little guy.
We're not taking anybody to the moon with this.
Juan's baffles have slowed the water enough to clean the gold off the rocks.
Freddy, look at that. None of these are smaller than 2 inches.
Yep.
So everything 2 inches smaller is making it to the sluice run. I'm happy
nice.
With that.
Nice. Yeah, I'm happy with that.
It's awesome.
After 4 hours.
Hey, Steve, last bucket, last one.
They call time on the final run.
Hey, Steve.
Hey, so what do you think? See
this?
Anything in there?
This box is running awesome.
Yeah, oh, look at all. Oh, yeah.
Hey, those riffles are doing exactly what they're supposed to.
Yeah.
They're running
beautiful.
Good.
You know that if there's any great big nuggets, they're going to fall right in off the, probably be in the top mat there.
Yeah.
Now you actually have the chance of catching that 35-ounce nugget you've been bragging about.
Dude, I don't know what to say, guys.
It looks good. I'm happy about it. What we need to do is clean it up now and see what we got.
After 5 days, it's time to find out if Freddy and Juan's fixes have worked.
Well, guys,
moment of truth, huh? Run.
Time for the weigh-in.
The first test run weighed 0.13 of an ounce. Freddy and Juan promised Steve an increase of at least 15%, which means this gold weigh needs to be around 0.15 of an ounce.
Here it is.
Okay.
Look at that, 0.22.
0.22.
Nice.
That's awesome.
Proud of that, buddy.
Yeah, me too. That's awesome.
Wow, I cannot believe that, guys.
And look at all the fine gold in there, too. Damn.
There is fine gold here.
When we were talking originally, guys, we promised you 15% is what we would do.
Oh, you're
that's quite
more,
a bit more than
50%.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, that's way more.
A massive increase of 70%.
I knew I was losing gold, but I never knew it was that much. Oh, my goodness sakes, what a difference this is going to make.
The changes we've done this week, you know, hopefully that puts you on a path where you can buy that piece of property and build yourself a house on it.
In a full day's running, with Freddy and Juan's 70% increase, Steve should now mine around $1,000. That's over an ounce every 2 days. If the weather holds, it'll be enough to get the 21 ounces he needs to build his dream property.
I still think there's time this season. It's a tough hill to climb, but weather forecast is nice for the month of October, so.
Well, there's only one way to do it, right?
And that's, wash,
run,
wash.
Run.
Time in the machine.
Run.
Well, thank you very much, gentlemen.
Stay in touch, okay?
Absolutely.
There, James.
Safe travel.
You know, we came in here, Freddie, and we promised him 15%. We did a little better than that. I'm proud of this, Freddy. Another good one.
I'm proud, bud.
Let's get on the road.
Let's do it.
What do they think of me after being here for a week? What a crazy old miner that guy is. I can hear him laughing right now as they're driving down the hill.
This is huge. This is more than we could have ever done. This is going to be life-changing.